From the ECG electrodes on the shirt, we can easily take sleeping ECG signal. Please note his cardiac arrhythmia. Now the subject's turn line on his left, and the pattern of the ECG signal changed. Now the subject turn line on his right. The amplitude is the smallest one among all sleeping postures. Now we observe the heart sound and the QRS complex on the same time. The S1 and S2 heart sound can be identified clearly. When the subject's lying on his right, both amplitudes are small, while it is still enough to identify his heartbeat. The sensor in our system can be ECG electrode, microphone, or a thermistor. Now we observe the transient response of the thermistor. It takes about 10 seconds to go to the steady state.